Anytime I hear that money calling, you know I always run. That bitch, she hit my line, but I know that she up to some. She claimed that she the one, but all alone that bitch is front. She took my fucking heart and treated it like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, stacking my pants up. You fuck with Lil DC and I just might just blame ya. 30 next Samantha, she think I'm handsome. She fucked me on the first night in Atlanta. Turned off in the jack, now I'm going fast now. My mama really sad, now I'm counting cash now. I paid my brother's school now, I'm the dude now. That bitch was tryna fuck me, but I'm just rude now. You made a fucking savage, you made a savage.
Since we here, I would like to say what's going on still. You guys is not subscribing as you should. There's like 70% of y'all that's watching is not subscribed. How is that possible, man? How? Like, why would you stay tuned every day, come through every day to watch a video, but not hit that subscribe button, bro? Like, it's beyond me, man. It's beyond me. It's 77% of y'all that is not subscribed but still watches my channel. That's kind of weird, bro. That's kind of creepy, if you ask me. Like, come on. Are you the feds? Are you NYPD? Like, I don't understand. And we appreciate him heavy. Real talk. J2 Lit Army is strong. And yeah. Next cash giveaway, like I said, is going to be at 3.5K. And we out here.
What up, man? This is Randog 510. Congratulating J2 Lit for the 2.5K. Keep doing your thing, man.
Hey, what's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggested to me by the Brody Money Kid. Good looking Brody for the suggestion and support. You already know I appreciate it heavy. And yeah, he told me to check out Toda Band's Latoya Luckett official video featuring Filthy Rich. Now, you know I'm rocking with Filthy Rich heavy, and the Brody said this is a Mozzie diss, or he dissed Mozzie heavy on this track. You know I'm rocking with both these artists, so I don't know, son. They stirring up some new shit, because this came out a week ago. I gotta get in tune. And Toda Bands, I don't believe I ever heard of him. Is that Filthy Rich artist, or am I tripping? But anyways, let's check this out. Shout out on Filthy Rich though, I ain't gonna lie, he got bars, but rock with him. And shout out Mozzie, both of them, I rock with them, man. They both young kings out there, bro. I rock with them.
Funko die.
Bro, you get your bread up. Throwing down hell game and shit, whatever. I see.
I thought you was hell ganging. I don't sell dope no more, but I'm still in slang.
talking real personal. He kicking over candles like pissing on headstones. But couldn't go to D-Ray Fennel, boy, you dead wrong. Keep speaking on Fetty, I send you to meet him. Empire Christmas party was dying to meet him. Keep lying in them songs, you never shot nothing. Ask the suckers up the street if I didn't drop something. Social distance from these niggas way before Corona. I used to have a bitch down on Sonoma. Ask Carl who really spent the most money with him. You wasn't running suckers down, you was running with him. Dang, he coming for your neck, Brody. Facts, big P, nigga, what you talking about? Pop it. Chemist in the kitchen with my wrist until I lock it. I don't fuck with her, I fuck throw it up and then I drop it. I had to slap my bitch cause she was getting out of pocket. If them niggas looking for me, tell them niggas get it poppin'. Busted up on hands, we got them sticks, we got the rockets. Let the chopper sing, call this bitch Latoya Lockett. Nah, this shit hard, Brody. I'm rocking with it. Once again, shout out that boy Filth. Filthy Rich definitely never fails me. And also, shout out to the bands. He did his stuff, this one. I'm rocking with it. Oh, my battery about to die. So yeah, let me end this real quick. Shout out Money Kid for the suggestion and support. You already know I'm rocking with both sides heavy. And yeah, this was definitely a banger though. Mozzie gotta come back strong for this. No cap. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm out. Like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, sagging my pants up. You fuck with Lou DC and I just might just blame ya. 30 Samantha, she think I'm handsome.